What are you doing? You can't be here. It's bad.
Are you okay?
He's dead. My daddy's dead.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
He's dead. He's dead and I have nowhere else to go. It doesn't matter what I do, they're going to take me and they're going to make me bleed. They're going to make me forget him.
I won't let them take you. Whatever's happening here, I'll stop it.
What if they catch you? They'll never let you go.
I won't let them. I promise.
Thank you. They seek visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you.
She would tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly.
Why did you bring me here?
Because this is where it all began. Your father made it. He tested it on your mother. He tested it on you too. Breathe it in and I can make you do anything. It's how he brainwashed us and made us his slaves.
A little housewarming present. Perfume.
I like the rabbits best. They're my favorite.
Father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite.
I have strange dreams. Think about us falling all around me.
I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume.
What do you think he burned in that lamp, Erica? What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
How much longer?
It doesn't matter. I know I'm a monster. I deserve to die. Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you too. A girl to stare into the flames and see the future.
put the priestess in the fire.
How do you think? He was one of them. See for yourself.
Your father convinced Lucien that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was a missing piece.
Your mother's alive, but she's fading. Without her, they're blind. They won't see us coming. We can end this. We can set her free. The medallion. They must have sealed it. Follow me.
We can't let him live. He'll raise the alarm.
Show me how.
We need to kill the lights. Take me to the hidden door. We don't have much time.
Thank you.
Jesus, I've been looking everywhere. What happened? Where did you go?
I know you're hiding something here.
I'm not hiding anything. I've been looking for you. Just tell me what happened.
Whatever it takes. Take this. Promise me. If you need it, use it.
I promise.
Thank you.
What happened? What's going on? All the lights went off.
What happens? Do not leave.
Don't go back in there. It's dangerous. I don't want you to get hurt.
It'll be okay. I have to finish it.
You can't be in here. Toby needs her treatment.
Wake her up.
They're looking for you. They found a body in the garden. I think you might be unwell. Please, let me help you.
Wake her up.
That's too dangerous. It's her treatment. I can't just pull her out. It takes time.
Think of something.
Once we pull the tubes out, she's going to start to fit. But I'll give her some epinephrine. It's in the cabinet. I'll have to put it straight in her heart.
Toby!
Run, Kirsty!
I shouldn't be here. I just couldn't leave Toby. We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out. Do something!
Thank you.
isn't safe. Can you move? Get her out of here.
Green. She's here. She told me everything.
Erica. Lee Green is dead. She died years ago. You have to stop this. You have to put the gun down. I think you might be sick. I think you need help.
I know about the rituals. I saw it. I remember.
I don't understand. Rituals? What rituals? What are you talking about? You're dangerous. More dangerous than you know.
You want me to be your... to see the future.
Erica, please. This is madness. You can't believe that. You're not well. Let me help you. You have to stop this fantasy. You have to let it go. If you hold on to it, you will lose yourself forever. Please. Trust me. Put the gun down. Year Green is dead, Erica. It's in your head.
warned me.